Today, we're talking about fiber. When we eat plants, fiber is the indigestible part of the plant. There are two types of fiber, soluble fiber and insoluble fiber. Soluble fiber absorbs water and forms a gel-like substance which slows down digestion, which makes you feel full longer. This also slows down the rate of sugar absorption, which can reduce the risk of gestational diabetes. Insoluble fiber does not absorb water and goes through your digestive system without changing. It bulks your stool, which helps prevent constipation. It is important to get both types of fiber in your diet. It is recommended that pregnant women get 28 grams of fiber per day. Check nutrition facts before buying food. Some foods that have a lot of fiber are berries that have seeds and other fruits that have skin like apples and pears. Vegetables like broccoli and green peas, grains like whole wheat pasta, oatmeal, and brown rice, and legumes like lentils, nuts such as almonds, and seeds like pumpkin seeds or sunflower seeds.
Today we're making a strawberry smoothie. This recipe has both strawberries and oats, which are good sources of fiber. We hope you enjoy.